Pace in the first race today. See if he can repeat that. I think Gavin Veltmeyer will want to try and spoil his party a bit. We'll see if he can pip him into turn one. T-front road, Nathaniel DeProse, Liam Underwood, Matt Dunlop, Gavin Veltmeyer. Turn one, yep, nicely done. Yeah, everyone's holding positions into turn two. Gavin is keeping Nathaniel honest there. He's only a couple of bike lengths ahead. Jacob Shroud, Simon Ramsdale, Selby Inkster, Russell Ashburner, Nicky Smith and Dean Watson. So the movers there, Gavin Meltmeyer's up from fourth to second, Scott Finley's up from sixth to fifth, Ben Rosendahl from seventh to sixth, and Selby Inkster from 17th to 13th. So again, he's a new clubman's rider, having a great weekend. Jacob Stroud coming down on 11th, just to place to Nick Olsen on that lap. Jace Augustine is holding a good 8th place, having a bat with Mike Cross. They're good buddies on the SV650s. Jacob Stroud on 11th, and Selby Sanders gone up to 12th place, so he's got past Simon Ramsdale. Yeah, so 109.7, that's a pretty quick pace on the 450 from Nathaniel. 80 Thurston, she's the other clubman driver, coming in 17th place. Getting a lot of experience under a belt. Pushing back Luke Ryder to 8th. Mike Cross and Nick Olsen holding station at 9 and 10. And Selby Inkster up to 11th, 116. Jacob Stroud, he's got past Jacob Stroud actually for 12th. So Selby Sand has just got past Jacob Stroud. 6th, Simon Ramsdale in 13th, Nicky Smith 14th, Russell Ashburn 15th, Dean Watson 16th, Amy Thurston 17th. Scott Finley and Ben Rodendahl on top of each other, going over the line, so that's those 4th, 5th and 6th we'd like to grab. Jason Augustine, 7th, Mike Cross has made a move on Luke Ryder, he's up to 8th. It's a great result for Jason Augustine, he ran the Nationals last year in an SV for the first time. Told me at lunchtime today he just put a new rear shock in the bike, so that's obviously paying dividends. He's hitting 116s and up into 7th place, so he's riding well. Well, we're into the 108s now. He's just put in that fire, which is the 108.9. And Gavin's trying to chase him up, but he's doing 110, so he's a Liam Underwood in 3rd. Matt Dunlop and Scott Finley and Benno are just same neck and neck, but staying in the same position. So we'll see what happens. And this is one lap to go. Followed by Mike Cross on the SV 650. Luke Ryder's with them too in 9th. Nick Olsen in 10th. Selby still holding 11th. Jacob Stroud 12th. Simon Ramsdale 13th. 14th Nicky Smith. 15th Russell Ashburner. Then Dean Watson and Amy Thurston. Still holding a good lead over Gavin Veltmeyer. Liam Underwood and Matt Dunlop, 3rd and 4th. That's the white flag for Nathaniel, a 7 out of 8. Finley and Ben Rosendahl still locked in battle. Cross has just taken them and gone over the line, so it's Mike Cross in 7th, Jacob Augustine in 8th, Luke Ryder 9th. So those three are locked together. Great to see those good friends racing each other. Jacob Stroud's moving up, he's managed. managed to get past Selby. So Jacob Stroud into 11th. Selby Hengster down to 12th. Seconds on his lap time there, so I think Selby may have just run wide in the corner or something there. Intermediate race.